Scraping your diff on this center rock. You're gonna have to get a tire on it. You're closer to getting your passenger tire on it if you get over just like a foot. There you go. Yeah, go back a little bit. Yeah, hug your tire with this rock line. Yeah, I think you're gonna have to climb this side. And then just get your driver tire on that big one. There you go.